Hey guys, this is another Call of Duty glitch. This is a glitch on how to get into lobbies with your friends into free-for-all. You just go to free-for-all, view your friends by pressing X, click on them, invite to party. Invite to party, back out right there, and then once you know they're all in the game, you click it. And then you should be in the game with them. That's how you do it. Please leave a like and subscribe. And share and favorite. And please check out all my other videos.